Well, the way things are looking, the good old phone directory could be going the way of the dinosaur. And I know what you're going to say, in the age of the iPhone, it's inevitable. But under Telstra's obligations as the country's national carrier, it's also against the law. What happens now to the workers who print the white pages? Here's Jacqueline Maddock.
Typewriter and the telegram, technology will soon consign the printed phone book to the past.
The phone book's a remarkably inefficient way to find someone's number, especially in the age of smartphones. The other thing is we're moving away from fixed lines.
So rapid is the move away, Telstra wants to stop printing millions of white pages. Trouble is, the telco is bound by federal law to produce it.
It's the law, it's part of Telstra's community service obligation that every Australian home with a fixed line be provided with white pages and yellow pages.
Now, subsidiary Sensis is lobbying the Communications Minister to axe the rules. They've proposed a pilot program for Victoria. Senator Stephen Conroy's office denies a deal has been done, despite months of discussions.
It's very important that that the Communications Minister and the Commonwealth Government and Telstra are open and honest about the plans they have for the future of the white pages.
Workers at the purpose-built white pages printing factory saw the writing on the wall when 2011 forward orders for Melbourne plunged a massive 90%.
It's extraordinary, very much out of what we would normally expect to receive in terms of print volume, and very much out of character that we don't have forward orders for the white pages in capital cities around the country now.
A bit disappointing in that because you come in the work, you don't know whether you go to job next year or not. You got no idea, the company's not telling anything.
All right, how many years have you been here?
18 years.
And what's your role here?
I work in the mining department.
The union claims the factory itself may eventually become unviable.
Well, it's a bit of a worry, isn't it, for our job? Yeah. Job security, so yeah, I'm hoping it keeps going.
And put 130 specialist workers out of a job.
Trying to get a job when you're in your middle age is very difficult in this country, particularly in this industry. So yeah, people are scared.
Originally, the white pages had two volumes, A to K and L to Z. Now it has two sections, government and business and residential. If Telstra gets its way, it'll ditch the residential section that doesn't generate it any revenue, and it will force you to opt in to receive it for free.
In the smartphone age, would the public even miss the white pages directory?
Not at all. Just something I won't have to put in the bin to put out.
I'm sure they're still used to them. I mean, not everyone has goes online and stuff, but it's definitely a diminishing market.
No, that's what iPhones are for.
Jacqueline Maddock.